Last week we talked about addition and
subtraction.
Addition and
subtraction.
Let me ask you a question from last week. If Emeka has 50 cubes of sugar and Emeka licks 40 cubes of sugar, what will Emeka have?
Uncle, I.
Cynthia.
Uncle, if Emeka licks 40 cubes of sugar, Emeka will have diabetes.
My friend, will you sit down? You.
Uncle, I want to use the bathroom.
My friend, sit down. I'm just coming into the class and now you want to use the bathroom. Will you sit down?
Uncle, if I don't use the bathroom now, I'll wear on myself.
Yes, wear on yourself. Sit down. Nonsense. If you like, don't pay attention. And that is the answer. Do you all understand?